The war is not won in the marketplace. That's a common misbelief. The war is won within, over enemies of fear, enemies of doubt. In that place where promises are kept, promises to oneself, promises to one's family, promises to one's creator. In the heart of those who choose to be the exception, you'll find a promise forever kept, a promise to win the war within.